Andrew had planned to go blackberrying with his friends. But all his plans were shattered when Mother asked him to take some books to Mrs. Jones, who lived quite far away. Andrew loved his mother dearly and liked to help her whenever possible. Andrew gave a big smile and picked up the basket having four books in it. On his way to Mrs. Jones, Andrew met Peter and Charlotte and told them that he could not join them, for he was going to Mrs. Jones' house. Mrs. Jones was very delighted to get back her books. She thanked Andrew for bringing the books to her. Mrs. Jones then asked Andrew to pluck blackberries from a big bramble in her backyard. Andrew ran to the backyard and plucked the blackberries and put them in his bag. He thanked Mrs. Jones and left for his home. Andrew went back home happily. His basket was full of blackberries. On the way, he once again met Peter and Charlotte. Andrew gave them some of his juicy blackberries. They were happy too. At home, Andrew's mother was very happy. She baked a big blackberry pie for Andrew.